I lost a portion of them during the holidays. But what Apple product should I destroy? Nah.